Okay, MooFest is coming up, but it's not just about the musicians, it's about the pets, and it's also about the kids. We have Ms. Ashley Kozar from the Paul Mitchell, the school. We have Tina, her wonderful stylist, and Ms. Sophia, who is in the chair. We have Angela Smith from the Humane Society of Missouri, and we have Marley there. So tell me, can people adopt, find their forever friend there?
Yes, absolutely. So if you come to LooFest on September 10th and 11th at Central Fields and Forest Park, the Humane Society of Missouri is going to be there both days with adoptable dogs just like Marley. Mm-hmm. We're gonna have some great kids activities, and also if you get your LooFest ticket between now and the end of Wednesday, you will actually be helping the Humane Society of Missouri, because the good folks at LooFest are going to donate some of the proceeds to the Humane Society animals.
Oh, awesome.
Yes,
a little profit sharing going on there. Mm-hmm. We have Ashley Kozar, Paul Mitchell, the school. Tell me about the kids makeovers that are available.
Yeah, so we're going to be doing some like rock and roll inspired hairdos with some braids, kind of some mohawks, a little bit of everything. We'll also have some product samples too, you know, so everyone can kind of refresh their hair up at the day of the show. But yeah, so Tina's kind of showing a little bit of what we're going to be doing there.
Go ahead and give her a little bit of edge there.
Yeah.
So the girls can get the rock and roll hairstyles, the boys can get the mohawks.
Yep.
What kind of trends are we looking at in terms of rock styles for women and young girls?
I'd say a lot. Braids are huge for the fall right now, definitely. Kind of something that you can wear constantly and keep. And then really just a lot of body and volume and height.
Lots and lots of height.
Yeah.
Yes, we definitely need height.
The bigger, the better.
The bigger, the better, definitely.
Yeah.
Tell us a little bit about how, if you have any young people who are like 18 and up and they want to apply to the Paul Mitchell School, how
can they do that? Yeah, so we are not only a full service salon, but we also are a school.
Mm-hmm.
So anyone that is interested in a career in the beauty industry, we enroll every single month.
Yeah.
So really, those people that kind of want to get their hands in some hair for, you know, like Tina here, for the rest of their life, we can help them with their career.
Get their hands in some hair.
Yeah.
And also, most people want to come out and adopt a dog. What kind of documentation do they need to bring? How could they be ready?
Sure. So to adopt a dog from the Humane Society of Missouri at LooFest, we're going to have you fill out an application that day. You just need to bring your ID down. We're going to ask you a few questions, and then we're going to have you come back and pick up your pet the next day at the shelter from us. But if you adopt a dog during LooFest, you will get 2 tickets to next year's LooFest. So it's really exciting.
Awesome. And you know, a lot of people, they're going to want to say, hi, Marley. They're going to want to see this dog. They're going to want this dog.
Absolutely.
Can you tell us a little bit about
Marley? I can. Marley is up for adoption at our St. Louis City location on Macklin Avenue. We're actually closed today for the Labor Day holiday,
mm-hmm.
but if you're interested in her, come by tomorrow and see her. She's about 5 years old.
Mm-hmm.
She's had treatment for heartworm. That's just something above and beyond the Humane Society of Missouri did for her to get her in a new home. She's wonderful. She's housebroken. She's so sweet. And we hope you'll come get her. Otherwise, we'll try and take her to LooFest this weekend, but I bet she's going to be adopted by then.
I know that's right, everybody. We have LooFest 2016 in Forest Park, September 10th and 11th, 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. LooFest.com. We'll have links on our Fox 2 Now News app. Hey, we have something not just for the musicians, but for the pets and the kids. Rock that out, girl. I love that hairstyle. Here on the 9 a.m. show. Rock out.